Welcome to our 24.8 release update for manufacturing in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. This is Gerhard from the SAP Product Engineering team, and I'm excited to share with you the latest innovative highlights in manufacturing. Firstly, we have introduced new rescheduling capabilities in production planning. This is crucial because it allows companies to avoid supply shortages or excess supply by rescheduling receipt elements to an earlier or later date, or even cancel them if no longer required. We have added additional columns in the Monitor Material Coverage apps, providing information on the number of rescheduling proposals for a material. This enables production planners to easily evaluate the planning situation and react swiftly to changes. Furthermore, within the Capacity Scheduling Board app, planners can now reschedule an operation by simply dragging and dropping the operation across different production versions, a feature designed to improve user experience and speed up the planning process. Secondly, I want to draw your attention to our new mass change capabilities in manufacturing. Now, in production engineering, you can perform mass edits for existing production versions by using the Process Production Versions app. The new mass edit feature significantly reduces the time required for such tasks. You can make mass changes to the values in the editable fields of a production version, with the capacity to select up to 100 production versions for simultaneous updates. This feature also includes validations while editing, ensuring accuracy and efficiency. In production planning, you can now convert multiple planned orders to purchase requisition, production orders, and process orders by using the Manage Planned Orders app through the Convert To button. The benefit of these mass changes is obviously increased efficiency, improved user experience for production engineers and planners. Lastly, I want to spotlight the integration of advanced variant configuration and quality management, along with the activation of inspection by configuration. The characteristics specified in the configuration of a sales order or purchase order are now transferred to the inspection characteristic of an inspection lot. This integration significantly enhances efficiency for customers using advanced variant configuration and quality management by streamlining processes, avoiding manual transfer of characteristics, eliminating redundancy through integration of advanced variant configuration into quality inspections with inspection lots. Keen to find out more? Stay tuned for my blog post and please check out the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition community. Thanks for tuning in.